plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making. Basement dropkick.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
On the wheelbarrow, nice counter, wow.
Ugh, definitely going to be woozy after that.
And Dominic is now dictating the pace.
Dominic is really remaining the aggressor here.
And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver. And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Clothesline. Look out. Slingshot. Senton. Yes.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
From the apron.
He deflects it right back. It has to be tough being as rigid as Gunther is. You have to wonder if Gunther is going to bend or break here tonight.
Cole, you wouldn't understand the higher standard that Gunther holds himself to. There's a reason why he has been so internationally successful, and he hasn't broken yet. When you hold yourself to his level, you're just better, plain and simple.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful. My, oh my, what elevation!
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. Oh, a drop kick.
Caught with a clothesline.
Shifted to Dominic.
We're seeing a very decisive Dominic right now.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Swinging neckbreaker connects. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, and a reversal.
Take to put this match away.
He catches Gunther with a big counter. That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Dominic with a reversal.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From way up.
Oh, not quite yet.
It's just right for him.
He reverses it.
Wheelbarrow Hurricanrana, very nice takedown.
Boom, what impact. Oh, what a counter. German suplex. And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Gunther able to steer clear.
Clearly ready for that.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose. Arm drag provides an escape.
Taking things over their own limits.
With a championship on the line, the challenger's able to kick out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. He saw it coming.
Oh, a drop kick. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Dominic setting his sights on his opponent now. Returning to the ring. Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio. In the corner.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Cover!
One, two. You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, what a shot to the ear. Oh, he knew it was coming.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Able to elude it. Look at this athleticism. Unique takedown.
Loopy after that.
Momentum has completely shifted to Dominic.
Dominic is really remaining the aggressor here.
One step ahead with the takedown.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their own.
The ring general.
A championship level move.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now. Kick to the gut creates separation. Left by the turnbuckles.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT.
We can have a new champion.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Mysterio in the corner, and Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT. Gonna see a new champ!
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Eye on the counter.
Gunther moved at the right time.
A stalemate of counters. Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. He'll take things into the ring.
Covered by the champ.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
He skirts around it. What's he thinking?
Well, we know what he likes to do out here.
One.
This is exactly what's next.
No! Spine-shattering powerbomb.
Down to
top.
Stomping down. Here's the pin to retain. Kick it out before the count.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio.
The ring general.
I think the champ's got it. Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubborn.